Game of Thrones, Kit Harington talks Red Wedding, Lucy Hale dishes on her new album, and Miguel reveals the inspiration behind his hit song, Adorn. Plus, Sharknado invades Los Angeles. Hey everyone, I'm Brian Corsetti for ENTV with your exclusive 15th annual Young Hollywood Awards red carpet highlights. Hollywood's hottest young TV, music, and film stars hit the red carpet for the 15th annual Young Hollywood Awards in LA Thursday night. So who admitted to crying during an episode of their show? And who gave us a private concert? Here are your highlights. Pretty Little Liars star Lucy Hale stepped out to accept the Crossover of the Year award and gave us an update on her music career.
So my new album will be coming out the first quarter of next year. I got a little bit delayed, but I'm still as excited as ever and can't wait to share it with you guys.
Kit Harington, aka Game of Thrones Jon Snow, was there to accept the Actor of the Year award. But we had to ask him about the infamous season 3 episode, The Red Wedding.
Oh, it was bizarre. I heard from set how wonderful it was, so I was waiting to watch it. And I saw it, and I knew it was coming, but I still was like, you know, I cried a bit. It's like, these are my friends I've been working, or not working with, for the last 3 years. And so it was really moving to watch it.
The actor even dished on what fans could expect for season 4 of the hit HBO series.
The shocks aren't quite as severe this year, but the action is very, very much heavier. So they vary it up year to year as far as what you're watching and what you're going to enjoy. And this year, we've got a lot to cover as far as big action scenes.
Miguel's breakout year continues as he was honored with YHA's Best Male Artist Award. He also performed Adorn, his hit song inspired by his longtime girlfriend.
Honestly, I wrote Adorn because I hadn't seen her in a long time. We normally don't let too much time in between traveling and working, you know, without seeing each other. I was coming home and the first thing was like, I just want to kiss her, I just want to see her, and that's where the first line comes from. You know, these lips can't wait to taste her skin. So.
ENTV even managed to get a private show before the performance.
Even when the sun don't shine, I got faith in you and I, just put your pretty little hand in mine.
And he wasn't the only one. Pop star Austin Mahone took a moment to bust a tune for our cameras.
Hey there, pretty girl, you know exactly what you got in. I don't blame you at all, you get resisted, especially when the night's so bright and the money's so right and it's coming in every single night. She don't wanna leave. She just stuck in Houston, Atlanta, Vegas, ay.
See, that's why I have a crush on him.
Style Icon Award winner Kelly Osbourne revealed who helped her pick out her dress for the night's festivities, and you might be surprised to find out who it was.
I have to say that my dad styled me tonight. He was really excited when he found
out. Your dad, Ozzy Osbourne, styled you tonight?
When he found out that I was winning this award, he took me shopping to the Alexander McQueen store and took me to get my nails done, and he got his done. It was really funny. But I was going to take it back because I was like, oh, I'm not trying that on, I don't know. It was so perfect as well, but I'm so grateful to my dad for that.
Sci-Fi Channel's B-movie Sharknado got some love as well. They won the Internet Sensation Award after becoming one of the most tweeted about TV events of the year so far. One of its stars, Tara Reid, is still in disbelief.
It's insane. This shows you the power of social media. It's crazy.
Others in attendance to honor their peers included Glee's Kevin McHale and Vampire Diaries star Ian Somerhalder.
Does it ever get old hearing that?
No, they're amazing. They're amazing. We wouldn't have, none of this would exist without them.
For more exclusive red carpet footage and interviews, you'll want to make sure to subscribe below. Click here for highlights from the show. And to get breaking details on who will be hosting the Oscars next year, click right here. I'm Brian Corsetti. Stay tuned to ENTV for all your entertainment news first.